Will West is a 69-year-old photojournalist and U.S. Navy veteran living with severe chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and type 2 diabetes. He has been essentially under house arrest for the past 5 months because of the coronavirus pandemic. Watching the birds' frequent visits to the well-stocked bird feeder provides a much-needed escape from the daily bombardment of COVID-19 news updates. President Trump's failure to acknowledge the fact that there is a pandemic doesn't help the situation. Viewing this beautifully photographed video should help one step away from the stressful realities of our world.